Well, I remember it all very well. Looking back, it was the summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least. We were hard-pressed. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, then she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had to split on the side, cleaned up to my hair. Well, it was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half gorgeous had stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at her pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws runned off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the top of my high-heel shoe. It sounded like somebody else that was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy, they'll be nice to you. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. But if you wanna, well, it's up to you. Now don't let me down now, your mama's gonna move you uptown. Well, that was the last time I saw my mom when I left that rickety shack. The welfare people came and took the baby, mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate had started to turn and for me there was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow. That I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head on down in shame. You know, I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy wasn't my name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. It wasn't long after a vanilla that man took a me in off the streets. 1 week later, I was pouring a tea in a five-hole hotel suite.
Yes, you was.
I became a congressman, an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't done bad.
She ain't done bad.
Now in this world, there's a lot of self-traction. Hypocrites that call me bad. Criticize mama for turning me out, no matter how little we had. But though I ain't had to worry about nothing for 9 or 15 years, well, I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ears.
Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.